And now, your live Doppler 18 forecast with meteorologist Sarah McKenna. Weather from where you live.
Good morning. Well, we are continuing to see that mixture of cloud cover this morning. Today, throughout the entire day, I'm expecting us to go back and forth between partly cloudy, mostly sunny, and overall, not a bad day. Warmer than what we saw yesterday, that's for sure. Already, we're starting off that way. Right now, it's 19 degrees in Lafayette, Kokomo, as well as in Fowler, 18 in Danville, 17 in Rossville, and 15 in Rensselaer. We do have a little bit of a wind chill this morning to worry about. Now, it's not as cold as what it was yesterday, but certainly still dangerously cold if you're outside for a long period of time. In Lafayette, 11 degrees is what it feels like with the wind. It feels like 12 degrees in Rossville, 8 degrees in Kokomo, 9 Rensselaer, 10 Fowler, and 7 in Danville. Now, again, for the day today, expecting to see a mixture of cloud cover, and you can kind of see why. We have a little bit of a wave moving across our area, and what that's going to do is create that cloud cover. It also gives us a very small chance of some flurries. Now, I'm not expecting to see any accumulation, but you'll see it here in our live Doppler 18 future cast. The mixture of cloud cover sticks around through the day today. There are some of those flurries. We may see some of those during the evening and overnight hours. Again, they're going to clear out very quickly, not expecting accumulation. And going into your day on Saturday, again, going with partly cloudy conditions, there's another little wave that comes across, mainly in our northern area, for some of those flurries. As we head into Sunday, it looks like we're going to see more sunshine across our area as well. And not only are we seeing the sunshine, but the warming trend. It's really going to start today. A mixture of cloud cover, breezy, 26 for your high. Tonight, the clouds and wind are going to stick around, but warmer, 22 for your low. And on Saturday, partly cloudy and above freezing, 34 degrees the high on Saturday. But as you can see, the wind will be pretty strong, so I do expect it to feel at or below freezing throughout most of the day on Saturday. The good news is that is all going to change as we head into the rest of your live Doppler 18 forecast. You see here that we are going to continue that warming trend, not only for the weekend, but as we head into next week as well, and not just early next week, but the later portions of the week as well. In fact, by Thursday, we are talking the mid to upper 40s for our